Those must be the monsters we're supposed to get rid of.
Indeed. They certainly don't look like the normal fauna for this area.
All right, let's get the job done.